Don't worry. Any mistake is an income, is a wonderful revenue for you. So I tell myself and told my young people, before 20 years old, be a good student. When you do entrepreneur, just learn some experience. Before 30 years old, follow somebody. Go to a small company. Normally in a big company, it is good to learn processing. You are a part of a big machine. But when you go to small company, you learn the passion, you learn the dreams. You learn how to do a lot of things at one time. So before 30 years old, it's not which company you go, it's which boss you follow. It's very important. A good boss teaches you differently. And before from 30 to 40 years old, you have to think very clearly, you're working for yourself if you really want to be entrepreneur. When you're 40 to 50 years old, you have to do all the things that you are good at. Don't try to jump into the new area. It's too late. You may be successful, but the rate of dying is too big. So 40 to 50, think about how can focus on things that you are good at. But when you are 50 to 60 years old, work for the young people. Because young people can do better than you. So rely on them, invest on them, making sure they're good. So when you are over 60 years old, spend time for yourself. On the beach, sunshine, right? It's too late for you to change, normally. But this is my advice to the young people. 25 years old, make enough mistakes. Don't worry. You fall, you stand up. You fall, you stand. Enjoy it. I mean, 25 years old, enjoy the show, enjoy the show.
Okay, thank you. 또 다음 질문 받겠습니다.
21살 애비 창업자 김유진입니다. 마인에게 질문 드리겠습니다. 지금까지 살아오면서 가장 후회되는 것이 무엇인가요? 그리고 혹시 물어본 적도 있으시나요?
야.
Yeah. Your answer doesn't have to be wrong.
Normally I make other people cry. Well, I regret a lot of things. I regret that I should never meet the media. I regret I should not speak in the public, because I could have my own privacy. I regret that I working so hard, spend so little time with my family. And I regret that if I have another life, I would never do things like this. And my wife just said, you do not belong to me, you belong to the Alibaba. But, you know, life is so short. It's all about experience. People see different of you. Some people think you're rich, you're successful, but may not. Some people say, you know, this guy does not have money, he's a terrible guy. Maybe not. So everybody chooses his own life. I cried. Never sort of we had a lot of problems that people never thought. Because running a company for 34,000 young people, operate a company for more than 500 million people. If 500 million people, if 1% of them are bad guy, you got a 5 million bad guy. So it's headache. But it's too late to regret. Forget about regret. Think about I have another 10, 20 years to go. So enjoy the show, enjoy the ride. You are the same.
Okay.